We've been following the progress of former Viking player Esera Tuaolo on The Voice, and last night he won his knockout round on Team Blake. Carol Evans' Zach Lajoie talked to him today about his experience so far.
Now with superstar, here's Esera Tuaolo.
Long ago.
It was awesome. It was absolutely amazing.
But the 49-year-old former NFL player has had to keep his journey on The Voice a secret.
It was taped three months ago.
What's it been like having to keep all of this zipper tight?
It's so hard because, you know, you can't say anything because you're under contract. The radio. What was so nerve-wracking is that Adam, who I'm so close to, I mean, the whole Team Blake were so close to, he went first and just knocked it out of the ballpark, and I'm sitting there just sort of nervous.
Esera, congratulations.
And after it was over, a fun tweet from Adam.
Did you ever think you would be saying, once you retired from the NFL, did you ever think you would be saying that you're in the playoffs again?
No, not at all. No, not at all. You know, so this is very exciting, you know, to be in the playoffs of The Voice.
From his children.
I love them so much. I just want to do a shout out to Mitchell and Michelle. I love you.
To his friends.
I wake up and I get a text from Brett Favre.
I love you.
Esera says he's grateful and thankful for the support.
And you're right. It's definitely a blessing what I'm going through right now. You know, try everything because you never know what you're good at.
In Minneapolis, Zachary Lajoie, Carol Evan News.
He's so good. Mm. And if he wins, I think he'll also be the biggest biceps to ever win The Voice, right?
I don't think that would be under any dispute whatsoever.